guys, so today I'm going to be showing you a really nice hairstyle for a New Year's Eve party. This one is inspired by Blake Lively and is a really beautiful like boho fishtail braid with some proper like New Year's Eve party bling as well. So I hope you like it. So the first thing you're going to want to do is put your hair into a side part. So I just kind of use my fingers to do this because we don't want anything too neat because Blake always has that kind of boho messy style. Now to help my hair get that really kind of lovely volume and slightly kind of messy effect, I'm going to put in some of the TRESemmé 24 hour body sky high plumping powder, and you just want to sprinkle this into your roots, and you don't need much of it, like I can feel that working already. And then you just massage it in like this, and look how much volume that's giving me. That's on my side of hair that's usually completely flat. I'm gonna put some in this side as well. So I'm just massaging this all in. You can give your head a nice head massage whilst you're at it. So now I've got loads more volume. I'm just going to pull my hair all around to one side. And I like to go onto the side where the part is not. So because my part is on this side, I bring it all around to the other side because I just think that looks best. So now I'm just going to do a fishtail braid. I know lots of you probably already know how to do this, but I'll just quickly tell you in case you don't. You separate your hair into two chunks. Then take one piece of hair from a small piece of hair from the outside of one chunk and just add it to the other one. And same again, I'm taking a small piece of hair from the outside of this one and adding it to my other chunk. And you just keep on doing this. Fishtail braids do take a little bit longer than a regular braid, but it just has that, you know, slightly more amazing effect and just more impressive. So I think it's worth the time spent on it. By the way, I have a cold today, guys, so sorry if I sound a bit bunged up. So just keep on adding a small piece from this side across to the other bunch, then a small piece from this side across to the other bunch, and just keep doing it all the way down. I'm not pulling my hair too tight when I'm doing this fishtail because Blake Lively's fishtails are always quite messy, and you can pull it out at the end, but it makes it easier if you didn't do it too tight in the first place. And then I'm just securing this at the end using a clear elastic. Now I'm just going to spray on some of the Toni and Guy Rough Texturiser Spray. You guys have seen me use this before and I love it. It really helps to give you dishevelled volume and a matte finish, so it's perfect for this kind of look. So I'm just going to spray this. I'm just going to do a little bit all over and then mainly on the plait. Now we basically just need to dishevel this fishtail braid because Blake Lively would never have it looking as perfect as this. So I'm just going to pull out a little bit of hair here, a little bit of hair at the front here. And then also she has, in the picture that I'm looking at, she has one half of her fishtail braid really dishevelled, so really messy. So I'm just going to hold this half intact, and then the half nearest my neck, I'm just really going to tug that out, make it as messy as possible. Just going to go like this with my fingers. There we go, that's looking a lot more Blake Lively-esque. And then to finish it off, Blake Lively always wears really pretty hair accessories, and I think this is perfect for a New Year's Eve party. So I've got this one here, and I'm just going to pop it on here. Oh, I absolutely love this little sparkly hairband. I just think it adds a little extra something and looks really, really sweet. I hope you guys have a brilliant New Year's Eve, whatever you're getting up to, that you have fun recreating this hairstyle. Please give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and I will see you next time. Bye!